Hi guys, so today I'm going to be doing a haul video. So first off, I went to Sally's and I decided that I wanted my mom to have awesome hair. So we bought the Age Beautiful. Now this is for older hair, if you have grays and stuff. And we got it in 7A, which it's a dark ash blonde, and it turned out really, really pretty. And the Age Beautiful line is buy one, get one free. So we also bought, hold on, let me look, 20 volume developer to go with it, and there's more left for a second time. And then we bought this to use. It's kind of dirty, I need to clean it out because I just dyed her hair like an hour ago. And then I bought me some more of this nail dryer. Now this really works if you have wet nail polish and you want to spray it on. It's basically a manicurist spray, and it works really good. So if you want to do your nails and not wait a while, just get the manicure spray. And then also we had to renew our coupon, not coupon, but our membership. So I got a free Ion hair dye, and the Ion line is buy two, get one free. So first off, I got two of the purple and two of the titanium. And they're both semi-permanent, and it's, this one's silver. So I think I'm about to go to a silver gray color. Okay, so my camera died. Okay, so on to Sally's. I was going to do silver gray hair, but obviously not right now because I just dyed my hair red. So yeah, I'll let you know how that is. Then I went to a place called Dollar Joy Galore. They didn't have bags because they were out, so they gave me this. So first off, I'll look at the necklaces. Ooh. Okay, hold on. Stay cold. They're really cool, and it's only a dollar. Like, you won't believe it. Like, if you live in Springfield, go check it out. Let me get it. Oh, why are you tangled? Okay. I think I'm there. Oh, okay. I'm almost there. Okay, first off, I got a plastic one, and it says sexy, which is awesome. It's just a really long one. And it's black and gold. Then I got a metal one that says peace, and it's just a long chain. So yeah, that's cute. Then I got me some more fishnets, a dollar, which is really cool. I got me another necklace, which is smaller. It says love. I got two nail polishes that were a dollar. I got a white one and then sparkles, and they have scents on them. Strawberry and then pineapple. So when it dries, it's scenty. And then I got this bracelet. Ooh, it's like this, and it has like a comb, scissors, hair dryer, and mirror on it, since I do hair. And then I went to Big Lots. And if you don't know what Big Lots is, it's basically like an outlet store, and don't be ashamed to go there because The prices are really amazing. Oh, that's Sally's. My bad. So first off, you know how I showed you in my last video the Agni set? Found another one, and it was only $5. Hell yeah! Had to get that. So, I really recommend not buying the camera I have because the batteries died again. It sucks up batteries a lot. Anyways, on to what I was saying. I bought this, and it was only $5. And it's the same thing as Proactiv, same thing as the Equate three-step system. $5. I had to get it. And then I showed you. I got this. It's fresh cotton. It's just hand soap. It was a dollar, which is awesome. I got me some more face wipes, and these are cucumber cleansing wipes, and it was a dollar. And then I finally found a face brush to, like, use. You know, they have one in Proactive and all that stuff. Well, it's like this. And it's just too deep cleansing. So I thought that was really good for my acne. So I got that, and it was $2 because it comes with a foundation brush. And yeah, if you see any products that you want me to review, even jewelry, like how it works, just let me know, okay? So, bye guys. I hope you enjoyed this, like, haul video. Comment, like, subscribe.